with Alexis. Could you tell me one challenge that the immigrants face? And start with, say it, what your sentence started.
One challenge the immigrants face is homework.
Okay.
One challenge that immigrants face is doing work.
Doing work? Okay.
One challenge that immigrants face is fitting in.
Fitting in? Okay. Miguel?
One challenge that immigrants face is doing things that they need to do.
Okay.
That makes sense.
One challenge that immigrants face is they work.
That's a challenge that they work together?
No.
So what is one challenge that they face? It says, say it a couple of them on the video, like challenges that they face. Going to work, how is that a challenge for fitting in? And I'm not saying that you're wrong, I just want you to explain to me how do you feel that doing work is a challenge for them to fit in. Okay, you continue to think about that and we're going to come back to you, okay? Okay, so the next sentence starter is, I think the most serious challenge immigrants face is?
I think the serious challenge of immigrants face is fitting in.
You think that's the most serious? Mm-hmm. Now, why do you say that?
Because, like, they have to remember how hard they work, so they don't really know how people don't really know.
Okay. Fitting in? Okay, I need you to write the whole sentence starter out. Bring it up, but funny please.
Okay. I think the most serious challenge in the space is they were explaining what's going on.
Yes. You think the most serious challenge is explaining what's going on and what aspect, like?
What they were doing.
And where?
Isn't that movie.
Was it again? It said, I think the most serious challenge immigrants face is. What was one of the challenges that they face that you think is the most serious that they face?
Fitting.
You said that for the first one, so it got to be a different one for a second one. What was his challenge? Think about that and I'm coming.
Ms. Claret, yes. I think listening to the first row's responses has caused the second row to maybe think about their responses a little bit, and I see some erasing and applying and thinking about it. So let's give them maybe 30 seconds, maybe to a minute, to maybe process it just a little bit more.
Okay.
And maybe to apply it.
I want her to process it a little more.
Absolutely.
I think she's moving too fast, and I know she knows what the answer is, and
right.
I think if she just take that time to do it,
it's a difficult question.
Mm-hmm.
And
But if they pay attention to the video, it specifically went over three main things that each of these individuals face coming into America. You know, so it went over the things about sisters, it went over about the soccer player, it went over, you know, about reasons why they came to America, what their challenges was. It went over all that in the video. So if we have to, I'll have to play the video over so you guys can kind of get a list. Do you need me to play the video over so that you can pay attention to what I'm looking for? Okay.